Pop-Tart.
Yes, hence. I can remember the first time I had a Pop-Tart. It was at my friend Erica Katch's house, and she said, "Do you want a Pop-Tart?" And I knew my mother would recoil at the very idea of me having a Pop-Tart. I could just picture her, a Pop-Tart.